Did God create life forms, or did they arise by pure chance from molecules? This is the ultimate question that confronts science today. Life first appeared on Earth about 4.5 billion years ago. For the first 4 billion years, all you had were halobacteria. But these were not simple entities by any means, as suggested by Dawkins. We now know that these were hyper-complex entities containing macromolecular machines carrying out precise functions necessary for life. For example, kinesins transport vesicles around in the internal postal system of the cell. This complexity did not arise by chance in Darwin's warm little pond. It is the work of masterminds, God, the Father, and Son. 500 million years ago, there was an explosion of creative activity that we now know as the Cambrian Explosion. 50 or more different phyla of life suddenly appear in the fossil record. This gives a black eye to gradualistic evolution, which Dawkins and other atheistic evolutionists deceptively try to sell to the lay public. 100,000 years ago, man appeared fully formed and in the image of God. We are not like other beasts, but we are fearfully and wonderfully made, able to imagine, able to design, able to calculate, able to explore, but more importantly, able to tell right from wrong. We are not just flesh and blood, but we are tripartite, having a soul, spirit, and body. Macroevolution is only wishful thinking. There is reason, intelligence, and a creative force, God, behind everything. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.